good evening. We're going to do a little tune the Byrds did off their Turn, Turn, Turn album called He Was a Friend of Mine. And actually, this was done on a 12-string acoustical guitar. So it's going to sound a little different on a electric, but we're going to try it. And once again, this is a really hard one to explain, but the intro, like I said, we don't have a whole lot of time on these YouTube videos, so we'll try to get her explained here in 10 minutes or so, get to the basics. And I, like I said, I hope I got this as close as I can, and it's not 100% guarantee, but again, if you follow the footprint, it'll get you there. So like I said, it's in the key of A. And there's just a few different shapes, but it's all in the right hand picking. And we'll demonstrate it here. I'll play it once through by myself, and then we'll pick it apart. It goes something like this. All right, so that's it. It moves along pretty quick, and I said, well, if you lose that pattern, you're kind of going to wind up just stopping there, because that's all in that pattern. So, it like I said, it flies by. And I have sometimes a hard time playing it up to that speed, but every once in a while you get it, I would say. So it goes something like this. Let's get in here and get the camera in here. Once again, we're doing this on a telephone, so it's not high tech. It's in the key of A, like I said, and your first position is going to be up here. It's going to be a D shape up here, and it's going to actually be an A chord, but it'll be a D shape. So 7th, 8th, 9th, your two fingers are 9th. You'll be at your 9th fret. That's your first position. Then your next position is going to be a D chord. These last two fingers will start at the 7th, so that's going to be a D chord. Then an A chord, the same position, same area. Then you're going to go to your next one will be an E chord with a D shape. That's an E chord with a D bass. Then you're going to go to a D chord. Then you're going to go to your A and resolve. Okay, let's do the picking pattern here. We'll start out. I'm just going to call the notes out for you. And once again, we're up here at this position up here. It's a D shape. It's an A chord. So you're going to pick strings. 2, 3, 2. Once again, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2. That's how the first part should go. 2, 3, 2, 1, 2. Hit 4 open. That's going to be a D note. So that much goes like this. After you hit that D open, you want to grab on your first string at the 12th fret your high E. So it goes. It goes like this. That's pretty much the lick right there at this position. Once again, it's. After you play this note, the high E on the first string, it's 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. So the whole lick goes like this. Mm-hmm. once again slow. Once again. It's 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 4. And you're going to move down your D shape here. These two fingers will start at the 7th fret. You're going to... And this involves a forward roll. So it goes 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3. Okay, and the... That, and then you play your A chord, and it's the same fingering. It's 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3. Then you're going to move down here and play. Let's move the camera here. Your E chord with your D shape. With your... That's the chords you want to get, and the picking pattern again is going to be the same. 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3. And you're going to move it down to your D, your regular D chord, play the same strings. 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3. Resolve it to A. So that's basically the positions. We'll try to show you the picking hand here real quick right now, if I can get in here closer here. So it goes like this. Like I said, it moves along pretty quick there, and I think the most difficult part of the tune is over that first A chord, and we got a minute or so left. We'll run over that real quick. So it's just your position here. It's an A chord. With your D note, you're going to be hit. So again, the notes are 2, 3, 2, 1, 2, 4, 1. That's the first part of the lick. After you strike the 12th fret on your high and your E string, you're going to play 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And once again, the whole lick goes like this. Excuse me, that was a little sloppy. Then you're going to move it down to your D. So that's basically... it there, and like I said, it's a really moves by quick, and you know, if you follow that finger picking pattern, you should get it. It's a lot of fun. It's a pretty big challenge to do it, because there's some nights I can't even play it. It just moves by so quick, and but it's a really good thing, and you know, Roger did a wonderful job on that, and you know. But like I said, it was done on an acoustic 12 string, so it sounds a little different on the electric. So again, thank you for watching, and we'll see you soon.